coach Louis van Gaal involved in conversation with the